Welcome to this program of three works for musical clock, played, as you can plainly see, this afternoon by a human organist. We begin with a very characteristic style for these kinds of pieces, for these mechanical constructions, by this one by Haydn, a setting of one of his most famous string quartet movements. I think some of you will certainly recognize it. And I'm playing it on a very soft, beautiful flute, the recorder stop, the flute douce, here on the rook positive, with a little piping in from this night horn, nocturne, without the posaune. It's a perpetual motion piece, could go on and on forever. Mechanism simply would have to be wound up. We'll see if the human organist can match its demands of perpetual motion. Then we move to a piece by Beethoven, somewhat grander dimensions, but still quite sweet, with some of these flutings as well. It was commissioned for a waxworks exhibit in Vienna, for which Mozart, some 10 years earlier, had written his fantasy in F minor, with which we conclude the program. That piece is one of the great works for any kind of organ. And I like to think that Mozart would have played it himself on some of the large organs that he encountered on his travels, and also, of course, in Vienna itself. He composed the piece in the last year of his life, and it was the soundtrack for one of the great attractions in that waxwork exhibit, where the effigy of the great hero of the Siege of Belgrade, this signal victory in the late 1780s of the Habsburg Empire against the Turks, and the field marshal who led that siege was Laudon, who was laid out in effigy. He had died the year before. The waxworks of him. And this music you heard when you went in to that special exhibit was this grand, fiery opening with these very learned contrapuntal campaigns almost, and then again a set of variations on softer stops, and then letting the whole thing run out to a massive fiery conclusion, a huge fugue followed by the mechanisms almost spinning out of control with the various subjects from that complicated fugue spiraling off into their own world. You'll hear that as I try to keep at it with my hands and feet. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.